Bitcoin ATMs in Argentina. Argentina, a South American country, is expected to set 200 Bitcoin ATMs in October, as Argentinian CryptoNoticias.com reports. CEO of organizer Odyssey Group, Sebastian Ponceliz, cites, "The idea was born from the understanding that the world monetary order is changing." He also added that there will be multiple benefits of the machines in a country where economic policy was an early driver of consumers towards Bitcoin. People in Argentina, along with several Latin American countries, changed the point of view positively towards Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies.